into my eyes, you can see the whole history. I bear the scars of a bygone age, caught in the rapture of mankind's rage. I carry the blood of all Earth's nations, the history of humans since the dawn of creation. The memories in my heart and the blood in my veins, the history in my mind and in my soul, I know their names. I'm made accidentally beautiful by the binding of civilization, the blending of cultures, and the union of nations. I'm proud of my head, a rare Saharan canyon, designed by African elders, a forgotten time. And if you look to my body, so feminine and lovely, yet strong and firm from the time I've spent in slavery. I have a gentle smile of grace and wisdom to encourage the growth in a dying nation. And if you listen to my voice, even though I do speak softly, you can hear a thousand years' rage swirling round inside. In the structures of my cheeks, you can trace the whole of history. I am a living language, written in beauty, and I am clothed in truth. If you want to know my side, I will let you feel each passing century, each evolution of life, as you touch the place where history is touching me.